Good evening, race fans. It's IMSA series time, and we're back at Charlotte. Seeing last night's better than expected race. So, something a little bit different again for you guys on the channel. New content. I say it's not new content, it's just a new race series. But we should be quite interested to see how we get on here. So, without further ado, let's get into qualifying. An all GTE split. Not sure what the actual split is, but it's going to be interesting to see how we go on. Pushing for some good laps, hopefully. So, yeah, wish me luck.
Pit lane speed limit is 64 kilometers per hour. Pit exit looks clear. All right, Kev, we've got two laps to get the job done, mate.
Want to get some heat in the tyres nice and early. There will be some quick guys in this race. It's 1.4k strength of field. Qualified 20 odd, I think it was in the end. Last night. Wasn't amazing. Let's see how we get on tonight. Could be fun. Start of this lap. Oh man. A lot to make up now on this first hot lap. Shit.
All clear on pit exit. Disengage limiter.
Seems we got away with that. Bailed out, I've got one more lap to try and do something. The setup I'm using is the qualifying setup. I did practice a bit for the first time tonight. Lively, but it seems to drive well. The tyres up to temperature. Ain't got long to do that. Does it?
Okay. RTP.
Thank you, God.
Okay.
P15.
Wow, deep pressure there. Probably left a little bit out there as well, didn't I? Right, let's bring it back in. Fan is in the wrong place completely, so I'm not feeling that at all. Stick my brace setup on, which felt pretty good in practice. Felt quick as well, I was in low 1/16 on race pace as well, so I was pretty happy with that. One thing I did quite well in the race yesterday was keep my tyres in a position as well, so.
Alisson.
Should be alright. 15th place, there is a lot of cars, it's mid-pack. This could get quite interesting. We've got 38th car field for this race. Definitely going to be interesting, 100%. Turn the gain up a little bit on the microphone, different position there. If it seems quiet on the mic, let me know. If anyone's watching, tuned in, just let me know and I'll be able to twiddle around a bit after the race. Oh. So I'll take that. Better than yesterday, a lot better than yesterday. I think I did a 1:18 in qualifying yesterday. I know where the fast parts are. It's only 1.4 off the top guy's pace, so I'm pretty happy with that. Raymond van Arendholz raced him yesterday. He was quick. I got him on race pace. I think he had a few bit damage as well. Shut up, Mike. Michel. You also recognise from yesterday's race? No. It's the same time as yesterday's race. So. Raymond van Arendholz, I raced him on pace and beat him on pace yesterday, so. Yeah, he's starting third, so he might have got one lap pace, but has he got racecraft? We will find out.
That's the end of the session, P16.
At the end of this, to see how we go, because this is going to be interesting. Can run a long time on fuel. I did yesterday, I ran pretty much to about a couple of laps left on the fuel line, so. Should be alright.
Radio check.
Loud and clear.
Yeah.
Done. Okay, so let's get into the race. See how we go. Welcome if you are watching for the first time. We are live on Facebook and Twitch as usual. So welcome to you all. If you're new to the finding me, drop us a like.
Stop for fuel, you'll need probably something like 20 liters
on whatever channel you fancy. That's what we're here for.
Stuck that race that that's open, so I need to do it by myself.
Just get cushy for some stuff like that. It will tell you always the fuel you need.
There was a fair bit of chat before the race starts. It seems in these cars.
Tell me. Maybe I need to enable it in those settings.
I know there's a few prominent streamers streaming tonight at the Bathurst 200. Bathurst 200, Bathurst 12 hours. So not too worried about.
Go, turn one.
View tonight is more entertainment. What are we going to say? As usual.
Dimitri.
Got the overlays on.
What's
to put some background to the overlays, so actually. So, see how we get on with that.
What is what?
Your iRating.
You mean my iRating?
Yes.
No. I need to check in my profile.
But something like what? It's only because I am the number 33 and you are the number 3.
P16. The air temp is 27 Celsius.
Yours, Michael.
45 minutes. The track temp is 37 Celsius.
Okay, we get four guys.
That's a slow peel off.
Car number 25 in the right lane.
Stay safe. Good luck on.
Yeah,
we'll see. Do like his peel off, it's nice. Beamer in front of me.
Okay, Kev, get ready.
Now, in the last race, the first corner, after.
We need to catch car number 25.
Now, man.
Get on the space graph, it's gonna be hot.
I'm just trying to get into position someone can't drive.
Are we going at the finish line? Approach, of course.
Zero contact, so bumper to bumper thing, door to door, handle to door, handle. Double file. Sure about this guy in front, to be honest, Mr. Overbeek. He's been a little bit all over the place.
44, you gotta get down there.
Okay, here we go. We'll be starting in a minute.
This is so scary at the first lap.
24, you gotta get down, dude. You're on the inside.
Go, go, go.
Dear life for the first section.
On your right.
Come on.
Oh, man.
Still
there, stay right. That's cool
out there. Navarro, you got to join a bit better than that.
Caution.
originally had the IMSA around here last week, and the driver did say it was like driving on a street circuit. No margin of error, etc.
You okay, Francesco?
It's just done. 115.07. B14.
Dear life moment.
What the fuck, Giovanni? Come on! Stop time!
Left side, clear left.
Stop time! Next time I report you, okay?
Gotta wave it out. For you, Beaky. Come on, get ya. Wave it out.
Kev. Our refueling window will open after 25 minutes. It should close at about 35 minutes.
Gaining a little bit on it. The driver's dropping out, so in 14th place. Move through there.
The gap is 2.8.
Yeah, it's probably a little bit quicker than Mr. Overbeek. He's in the 15s, I'm in the high 16s, so
yellow flag, watch out.
Cars everywhere.
Sector 1 is 1.7 seconds off the face.
Not surprised Sector 1's 1.7 seconds off the face. There's two cars on the roof. What happened there? Field of view just changed. Not really sure what happened there. Wow, did that.
I was like this on the surface. Oh, could you solve?
Really? I was off track for that?
Okay, right. Run out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. V11.
Tactical off track.
Sean Essie behind us now, 3.3 seconds.
He's turning away from the guys behind him. I'm not really gaining on Overbeek, so another one. Yeah, okay.
We'll be warned about track limits.
Not liking that corner for me all of a sudden. Certainly seems to be one of the cars of choice, the Corvette.
Hold on, you just turned. I let you pass right, pass right. Just turn into me.
10th position. That was a 17.00. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds off the base.
Some damage. Come on, Giovanni. I'm coming for you, boy.
It's really hard to drive a broken car.
The gap in front is now 1.0 seconds. Sector 3 is 1.1 seconds off the base.
That was a different line for me through that corner. Under some pressure. He knows I'm there. Let's go for him. Guy behind me, well, I think, seems pretty quick. Guessing he had an issue.
Just done a 17.15.
So car on the right. Saved it. think started ahead of me, so he dropped down papers for some reason.
That lap was at 118.00. Okay, Kev, you've used half your fuel. Was at 17.67. The gap in front has increased to now about 0.9.
She's gone quite up around a lot of places.
That's right, that's right, that's right.
We need to find a tent in sector 2. The actor Sean Essie behind is now 2.5.
Hello, could you let me go, please? I'm fighting with you on.
Thank you, Jack.
Really, though?
Eighth place.
Thank you.
Into the rhythm, so I've been a little bit tardy in those laps while I've been fighting around.
Sector 1 is 1.5 seconds off the pace, sector 2 is 0.38 off the pace, sector 3 is a second off the pace.
This setup is quite hard on the tyres. I wasn't maintaining my grip levels as much as I was yesterday. I am driving faster and harder, admittedly. That can have an impact on grip.
Inside.
In me. I need to try not to pace somehow here.
Yeah, you're just passing the
That last lap was at 16.82, set to 3 years, 0.7 off the pace. Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
I'm pretty consistent though.
Thank you for your...
Hey, yeah, wake up, my car's broken.
Traffic coming up now.
Push out, I'm heading in.
E7, sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
I will let you push it up for this.
Alright, Kev, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Inside. Go inside, Kevin.
Okay, buddy.
All right. Clear right.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Sector 1 is 0.45 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Alright, we'll move second down in Sector 3.
There was something going on this track. Seventh, that's probably down to pit stops, I imagine.
thank you.
Understeer through that corner. Fuel left.
Okay, go. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes until your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate.
Terrible corner. Terrible. Dodgy behind me. Look a little bit there.
We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Sixth place. Sector one is 1.3 seconds off the pace.
Great example of how not to drive. That was by clipping the wrong gear. Really badly. What have we got? I'm tempted to get in the pits now. Undercut him. Pitting in, Cody.
Thanks, buddy.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 64 kilometers per hour. Okay, Kev, we'll pull you to the end. Box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I ain't doing optional repairs, sod that.
The leader is pitting now.
Car seems to be driving pretty fine, to be honest. Still top 10.
There's traffic behind, watch your mirrors.
right, clear right.
Shaughnessy was.
Don't let this guy distract you.
I'm not. What have we got left? Can't see. 12 minutes.
Please, Kev.
Okay. Foot down, get on with it. Tono has not pitted yet.
I got an 11th yesterday, didn't I?
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
Well, we've got 5 seconds of Shaughnessy. Let's get my wiggle up. Everyone in front of me has pitted. Smith behind me hasn't. Come on then, let's get Shaughnessy. Leaders are coming up hot. I think I lapped in the last race. I think I might get lapped this one, even though I've been quicker. That is surprising.
Are they on?
Yeah, that's good.
Pay attention, Kev. Looking elsewhere then. Ooh. Oh, really? For that.
Cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy.
coming for you, boy.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. You're a second off the pace in sector one.
Good through there.
I really should push it.
Okay.
No
problem.
Ooh. Big look up there. Got a wave out.
Thank you again for the third time.
Gap 2, Sean Essie ahead is increasing. It's now 5.3. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the base. Okay, Kev, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
I could do with your air, to be honest.
P9. Yeah, this threat is fun.
Him trying to race me there. He was nowhere near the lead.
I really should pass the race. Okay, going safe.
Thank you.
Sector 3 is 1.1 seconds off the base. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Hi, Kev. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Be a little bit careful. Might be a white flag lap coming up next, I reckon. Don't think so, though. Might be. Who have we got? Delaney. He'll spin out the corner.
1 more lap to go. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds off the pace.
Oh no.
Got a flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
No luck today.
Norman's on one. Absolutely on one. 24 places up.
Yeah.
Take a top 10 finish, long to get through this last chicane, all right?
E9, there's the finish. Good drive.
Well, thanks for the race, guys. Thanks for all the backmark. It's all that respect to the rules.
Congratulations.
Good hunting down there, Jacques, at the end. One more lap and you might have got me.
Oh, pass for... That's okay.
In ninth place, I will take that very, very nicely.
You're so fast, GG,
bro. That was a 1:14.503. I was nowhere near that.
What did you say?
This one against the 15s for race. That's in 15s for practice, as over quali. But it's kind of expected on quali with a low fuel load, a different setup. Wheel it back to the pit lane. That was good. Enjoyed that. Another two good races I've had.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 920 feet. Box in 5. 3, 2.
Rentals best up was only a 16.2.
Box now.
Excuse. Qualified well, and
good job.
That was a good race. I enjoyed that. Another good position. Another good set of points. Just like 53 on the I rating I got out of that. And I've got some safety points. Only 4 incidences, which is just slightly off track. So that last chicane, but all of them were. So solid performance. Quite enjoyed that. Quite liking this layout. I looked at this one yesterday and thought, God, this is either going to be terrible or terrible. But it turns out to be quite good. I like him, sir. I like the layout. I like the track. So I'll probably finish this for the rest of the season, along with the RMS. So double headers of endurance with 45 and an hour races. With some shorter races thrown in. Good measure. Let's quit out. Save the replay. Let's see. Did we get a license? That is the challenge. Charlotte week 5. R2 actually. 2.
Week 5, race 2, Charlotte. Yeah, enjoyed that. Thoroughly good race. Well, though, YouTube. Right, the results are up. Look at that, 66 gain. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. That's A license. Don't know where it tells me I've got A license. I'm pretty happy with that. View results and classic member website. It's going to give me. It did give me it on there. I'm happy with that. I was solid. I know I got lapped in the end, but I didn't get lapped yesterday, but I was there or thereabouts, and one mistake on, I can't remember what corner, it is, but it's a tough double apex right under where you're going fast and then slow. It's the only time I did that in two races, but just overcooked it. I knew I'd overcooked it as well. Top UK and Irish driver, but there's only a couple of us in the race. Three of us in the race, so I'll take that. Mr. Hulet would let me pass it easy enough, but hey, we did. What division am I racing in? Division 5. Jesus Christ. So, you know, I'm nowhere near top guys, but couple division 5s and 6 near the top. Job well done. Job well done. Okay. So. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. So we need to get a snipping tool. There it comes off this. I always take a snip of the old license increase, because why not? Guess what I do often. New. Bish bash bosh. So you can see it's me. People take them anywhere. Close. Save. Sense. Save. Boom. There we go. That's all we need. A license is on there. We'll get that up online on Facebook. All that gubbins. Put on YouTube. No notifications. I was watching Jimmy Bathurst 12 hours. Yeah, I'm bloody happy with that. Bloody happy. And there's a lot of people coming and going because they will be elsewhere watching other stuff. It will be. What are my rating? Just under the 1500 about, so it's on a nice increase as well. Again, I do that split thing where it's highest strength of field by the one above it, but I think because this is all GTEs, because that will be a mixed, should be a mixed split. Dallara's GTEs and some GT3s, that's a three-way mixed split. How do I get into that split? I do not know. Because the guys racing that are 16, 9s, 800, oh, it's Dallara, isn't it? That's the thing. Got a lot of these lower guys racing the Dallara's. Just crass, an 889 rating. Driving. So, stream died on Facebook. Expected that. Good old Facebook just kicked me off stream. So, Twitch has just kicked me off the stream as well. The internet's just died on me. I'm guessing. So obviously this is this recording because no one's actually able to watch this now. It's still live on Twitch. I don't think it's live on Facebook anymore. I'm surprised if it is. Yeah, it's died. Fortunately. So for all your Facebook people got cut off. Twitch, you're still here. I'm going to quit the stream there. It's been a nice eventful hour of streaming basically. Another top 10 position, 9th place we finish here. Very happy with that, and thanks for watching, guys. If you have watched it, if not, watch it up on YouTube. That's as well, the video will be going, and see you all there. Tomorrow night is IMS. That is Sunday night, it's normal racing from 10 o'clock p.m. UK time. We will be doing the ILMS endurance race from Watkins Glen. Probably should go and do some practice. It's anyway. Are you ILMS? There is iRacing Demand Series Season 4 Watkins Glen. Yeah, so we'll be doing some practice on that after this race is finished. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Been a pleasure as always, and I will see you tomorrow night for the Enduros. Take care. Bye bye.